young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gon' shoot you.
Hey guys, you're here with Athlete Insight, and today we have
Porter Bird.
And today we'll interview him about himself and get to know him other than the sport he plays. So, tell us your favorite way to spend a day off practice.
Well, typically in wrestling, I have to cut weight, so I like to eat a little bit of food and just catch up on some TV shows.
Tell us what type of music are you into?
I'm into country and a little bit of rap and some classic rock.
Do you have a favorite song?
Probably Today's a Good Day by Ice Cube.
Tell us what your hobbies are besides the sport you play.
I guess sometimes ride horses or go four-wheeling.
Tell us what was the last TV show you binge-watched.
The Walking Dead.
Do you have a favorite holiday, and why that holiday?
The 4th of July, because I like blowing things up.
Tell us what your favorite color is.
Blue.
Tell us what your favorite movie genre.
Action. Action movies. Do what?
Do you have a favorite movie to that?
Probably the first Avengers movie.
Tell us about your family.
Well, there's 10 of us, so I have 9 siblings. And that's.
Tell us your favorite season, like fall, winter, and et cetera, and why you like that season.
I like fall because that's when my birthday is, and it's just nicer weather.
If you could drive any car, what car would you drive?
I would definitely drive like a F-350 single axle.
What is one thing about yourself that you would think people would think is surprising? So if you were to tell somebody something, they would think that is very surprising.
I don't have anything.
Okay then. How do you motivate yourself in the sport you're in?
I think back of how much I've improved from last year. And just really focusing on my match, or listening to a few songs that really get me hyped up and just ready to go.
What do you like most about playing your sport?
The satisfaction of winning, and sometimes I'll go back and watch my match and just see how good I did in that moment if I won, or even there's wins and losing sometimes, like doing a good job on a particular move.
Tell us what skills are you best at and what you would like to improve about yourself throughout the season.
I'm really good at connecting moves, and I also just like the planning and just knowing what I'm gonna do. And I'd like to improve on preparation, sometimes I don't eat very healthy the day before, and I need to do more running. So,
if you could choose one song to play every time you walk into a room, what would you choose and why?
Today's a good day. Just waking up in the morning, gotta
thank God. I don't know. And for the random question of the week, do you have any nicknames?
A lot of people call me PB. So.
Okay guys, that's the end of the video. You heard from
Porter Bird.
And tune in for next week or the next time we post a video. Peace.